trace goes anywhere. This trace looks like it needs to go back here. It kind of ripped off. Everything else seems to be okay. You can see them all going there. So, seems to be pretty much all good, except that one trace. And here's the HDMI. You can see the traces here. So you can see I got the pins pretty much lined up. I'll be putting flux and then soldering them. Still the one wire that's not connected, and that's this guy right here, and it goes to there, so you can see, but if I touch it here, so I need to connect it there, put a little bit of solder. This is where you can find a micro wire is on a transformer. You can see.